pain is over and over. My poor boy, it is so hard to lose you. You are too good for this earth. I am ashamed to say that I did not comfort him in his grief. I left him to his grief. I had my own. I have never forgiven myself. As the weeks and the months passed, I did not recover. Finally, one day Mr. Lincoln took me sternly by the arm, and he pulled me over to a window, and he pointed out past a line of trees to a small white building, and he screamed at me, "Mrs. Lincoln, do you know what that building is? That is an asylum. If you do not get hold of yourself, I shall send you there." Did not want to go there. I did not know what to do. I did not know who to turn to.